Hi guys! In today's video, I'm showing you how to avoid unnecessary messages on Roblox. This is a simple task. And for this, you have to do a few things in the Roblox application. So let's get started. Open your Roblox application. Once it will be opened, take a look on the bottom of your screen. You will see few options. And from these options, you have to tap on the option More, which is on the right bottom. And from these options, scroll down and tap on this option, Settings, and in Settings, take a look on the third number. Here you can find the option Privacy, tap on it. And in Privacy, you will find that option by which you can stop others from texting you on Roblox. So scroll down, and here you can see a name communication. And this option is, Who can message me? Now this is set on Friends. It means my friend can text me on Roblox. So tap on it. And from these you have to choose. If you set this to everyone, then everyone can text you. But if you set this to no one, then no one can be able to text you on Roblox. Now I set this to no one. And here is the option. Who can text, chat with me in app? Tap on it and also manage it by yourself. And the last one is who can text chat with me? Tap on it. And also, if you don't want to get text from anyone, then also tap on this option, no one. Now no one can be able to send messages on Roblox. And it was the primary way by which you can do it easily.